Look at those season, or they pop up inside of the fritters. So nice, right? Good, so good. Remember guys to subscribe, to tell a friend, to share, and remember, God is love. Today I'm going to make a smoothie and I'm going to make a pineapple flavored water. So here, as you can see, I'm washing the skin of my pineapple, washing it real good. Then I'm going to come over here. Going to peel my pineapple. So as you can see guys, I have a jug here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to add the skin of my pineapple inside this jug here. Just like that. I'm going to add a cup of water just to cover the pineapple. Now I'm going to take half of lemon and I'm just going to slice it and drop it inside the water. So guys, I just to cover it and put it down for half an hour or 1 hour until the pineapple soak inside the water. And then whenever time now I feel like I want a refreshing, something refreshing to drink, I just pour my pineapple water and I just drink it. Guys, this is really very healthy, refreshing. And because nowadays in St. Martin, it's so hot here. So instead of giving the kids them juice, all you have to do, guys, is just buy your fresh pineapple, wash it, peel it, give them the inside to eat, or you can make a smoothie. And then the skin, you use it to make your pineapple water. This can stay up. Stay inside the fridge up until 2 days, and all you have to do, guys, is just keep on adding water to it and you will get that flavor and that goodness of that pineapple. So here you go, guys, pineapple water. Please like, share, tell a friend, and remember, God is love.